And so it was a happy ending after all. Of course, Toad's friends were dreadfully proud of him. And why not? He was a new Toad now, completely reformed. Through with gypsy carts and motor cars forever. And so, on this happiest of New Years, a toast was in honor.
To the new year! And to the new Toad!
Chase them anywhere, there's time to spare.